Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Pyro Works. In this lovely little mod review, we are reviewing Leslie Collection by Pyroluca HD. I've seen that Luca has been pumping out these mods like crazy. So it is finally time that we're going to review a couple of them. And yeah, this first series of new videos, or I should say first video of this new series, or animation series, whatever. We are going to check this out. This Leslie Collection has got seven cakes we've got, and I'm really excited for this from the Royal Collection, which I recognize from the Dutch fireworks folders from like 15 years ago. I remember loving these labels. They look really cool, but they were really expensive, so I never got them. So I'm really glad to finally experience them. I have seen the air shot in the multiplayer videos we did. It is gorgeous. Okay, it is gorgeous. Haven't really seen Big Pimpin', and haven't seen Magnifico, but I remember this thing like very well. I remember this from every folder, everybody had this except for me. So let's see about it. Then we got Special Gold by Compound Fireworks, 100 shots. I don't know where that is from. Then we got Myro Gold by Exclusive. Then we got the Tosh Piro. From, I can't read who made that. But yeah, that's the thing that we're doing today. Let's make it night time. And let's start. Well, let's just show you the error. Oh, I keep saying air soft. This air shot. Oh, I'm rambling. Ignore me, everybody. Here it goes. Oh. Oh, wow. It is so simple, but it is absolutely stunning. I love this. I think so far, this is my favorite cake that Luca's done. It is beautiful. What was it? 20 shots, I think? You think that's a weird number for a cake? Like, just in, like, real life? Is 20 weird? What do you guys think? What's your opinion on that? Ooh, I didn't register that burst. Okay, but yeah, the only way to properly enjoy this bad boy, of course, is 10 at a time. Is it actually spamming, spawning them? No. No, it isn't. It's spawning it now? Yeah. This is going to be gorgeous with a capital G. Oh, just look at that. Just look at that. Yeah, so far, with just this cake alone, I'm going to say, well done, Luca. This is already your best mod so far. And unless you ruin it somehow, I'm going to approve this mod, like, straight away. Ooh, nice. Okay, then we got the Big Pimpin'. And it fell over. Where'd you get these labels? I gotta wonder. I've scoured the internet for labels. I've not found any Royal Collection, I don't think. Oh, it's this one with the wizard. What do you call that? I don't know. Okay, nice. What do you call that? A whirl? A swirl? One of the two? That looks really good. And I really like the effects. Like, that's stunning. That white, orangey glitter. Four shot finale. Yep. Well, yeah, three or four. Nice. That was amazing. Is it? Oh, wait, you can just count. I think it's 20. No. Yes. Okay, approved. Not as cool as the air shot, but it's still really, really good. Let's save the Magnifico for last, shall we? We got this Lidu cake, which is also a brand that's completely disappeared, I believe. What happened to Lidu? Question of the day, what happened to Lidu? I think you also had Star Fireworks, which were on sale, always like in combination with each other. Like the Lidu and Star Collection, I remember that vividly. Hmm. I'm sure this is how it is in real life. But this is a kind of a boring cake. Kinda. I'm kind of annoyed that there is not a single bit of effect. Like, there's five things coming out, only two of them have a tail. I'm kind of annoyed by that. But yeah, I'm assuming that's the real thing. But, yeah. It's not doing it for me. But we're still on that airshot high. So we'll forgive it. Toshpiro? Is that how you say it? Toshpiro? 15. So 15 shots? That's going to be some big shots then. Oh, yes. That's way more than 15. Now, the red is really good. The blue is... I feel like I'm missing something with the blue. Yeah, the blue takes... Definitely kind of ruins it. Like, the red is amazing. I wish the blue was a bit more... Yeah, a bit more present. That would be nice. Myro Gold, 30 shot cake. Loving the tubes, though. Looking great. Labels look great. I think only that big boy looks a bit unsharp. The rest of them look really good. Nice and colorful particles. I think they might be a bit too big for my personal taste, but still looks good.
Nice. Sorry, I'm yawning all over the place again.
I'm not bored. People keep asking, are you bored because you yawn? No, I'm just always tired. I don't know why it is. I don't yawn during the day, but whenever I sit down, it's always yawning. It's annoying. Ooh. That's a big boy. It's only got the one same effect, which looks nice, but I'm kind of bored of this cake now. I think it's too slow for a one effect cake. I like the launch sound though. I think that was it, right? Special gold. Yeah, I mean, it was gold. It wasn't really special, though. No, I gotta say, it wasn't special. Magnifico! I think we gotta do it like this, huh? Let's do it like that. Run away! Oh. Oh. No boom, though. I was expecting a boom. I think it is still coming, though. I'm vibing a boom. Definitely slows the game down, it looks like. Still no boom. Interesting. Oh! Where's the boom? Oh, nice. Lots of effects though, props for that. But no boom! What's this royal collection? I remember this box from the folders. Like I said, this thing was expensive as hell. Was it? I don't know. That was I was expecting big booms. Look at those tubes. Those are big boom tubes. Still though, pretty good. Still, that was quite an experience. I did enjoy it. It wasn't entirely what I expected out of it, but not in a bad way, I guess. I don't know. Needs boom. So, Royal Collection, if you're watching, needs boom. Make it new. Start over. And that is that. That's the Leslie Collection by Pyroluca. I'm just going to go ahead and give that the super seal of approval. Very nice. Congratulations. That's the first of this new series we'll do. Do join me again next time for another mod, which I don't know which one it is. I only know that it's going to be one of Luca's, because I think right now he's the only modder out there making mods. So if you're sitting at home there and thinking like, oh wow, this game needs more mods, then go and make them. Come on. Start modding, everybody. I think I saw a modding tutorial on the Discord server. So what are you waiting for? Get Unity and start making some mods for this game, because we need it, right? Thanks for now. Take care. Have a lovely day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Tell your grandma about my channel. Tell her to subscribe as well. And yeah, we'll see each other in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.